Back to Minecraft. This was a 1.8 thing I tested. Anyways, back to our world. 4 frames a second, that is no. Okay. Is it fixed yet? Oh, okay, it's fixed now. Auto jump is bad. And my mouse sensitivity was at about 100 for a second there. Alright. Yeah, I really need to lower that. Controls, sensitivity, bring it down to about a 90. Is that better? Okay, that's much better. Look at this. What? Even. Well, no. Let's toss mine. Get some torches. Sunrise. I can't really tell. Interesting. Still, that water, though, it's like... Okay. Now, we're gonna put about 7 coal in there. And then make... A lot of torches, 24 of them, because we always need some torches. And we don't have that though. So these oak saplings should grow. Hope so, because if they don't, then that could be bad. That's why. Nice. Into the lava. Ooh, more coal. Instead, it's just over here. One piece? Okay. Ooh. I definitely made it hard to get in, but where? There's nothing good in here, but now you have this entire cave as our sort of just digging area, I guess. That's good. Is my mic muted? No, it's not. This is good. Many a setup. Oh yeah. So let's see here. I'm gonna have a lot of coal after this at least, which is good. You have about 13 stacks. Then you have enough. So. So, do we have a way out? Okay, I kind of collapsed everything. Where's the zombie? I'm ready to kill the zombie. Oh no, the spiders look awesome in this texture pack, but I really don't want to have to fight anything. Really, you have to tell me to find it. Oh. There, it's dead now. Yay! There, I think this is good. Now we have a nice base. And okay, I thought that was a pyramid, but those aren't even in the game anymore. That creeper knows I'm here. So does the zombie. Oh no, I've got hungry. This is not going well. But it's also not going terribly. So, oh, that's miscellaneous. Okay. Some string. Oh, come on. The zombie sees me. This epic battle, though. Gotta survive somehow, so. On guard. There is going to be a link in the description for my first ever video. You heard me right, my first ever video. In case you wanna watch that, it's kinda cringy, so grab your cringe on it. Cringe on it. I don't know. Cringe. It's very cringy, but note that I was 6 at the time. So, yeah. Okay, no. I really wanted to know. Did I escape? No, I just trapped myself. That's about all. It's almost day. Okay. This is really. Oh, and by the way, yes. I am the pig midge. So, yeah. Trapped in here. everything will burn because it's day, moi. Yes. Wait, it's day. Yay! Everything's dead. The zombie's dead. The skeletons are dead. Everything's dead. Do 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 do. Anyways, we should get back to the video. Look at that sunrise, though. Ha 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 ha. Do 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 do. Whoa, hold on. That is trippy. We should probably go get some wood. Because this isn't that good of a world. Okay, so. Let's see here. Okay, fail. But where is my home? Is a last? I'm okay with being last now. That's some good lava. See ya. And now. Move into one of these as our house. It may be considered stealing, I guess. But it works. It works. And they have a blacksmith. It's glorious. What does the blacksmith have inside of it? What does it have? Ooh. Iron. A sandal. Apples. Lots of apples and lots of bread. Lots of... Acquire hardware. Hold on, what? We have tons of stuff now. Diamonds. We need diamonds now. Ooh, husbandry? What? Tame an animal. Okay. The parrots and the bats breed two animals together. 2x2, breed all the animals. Plant a seed and watch it grow. A balanced diet. Completely use up a diamond home and then reevaluate your life choices. Minecraft, you have officially... Burn. You know what? I think this one. Or that bitch. What trades do you got? Two emeralds for some leather pants. Ah. Turn talks. Oh, you are. Cheapskate! Cheapskate! Excited for the new Destiny game coming out this September. It's supposed to, I played the beta. Oh, it's so good. It's easily the better of the two, but almost suffocated there. So thank you all so much for watching, and if you liked it, punch that like button in the face with the little block of hand. Click that subscribe button to help out, and click the notification icon next to the channel name to be notified whenever I upload a video. So thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye. Hold on. Hold on. Said goodbye. Hold on. Bye bye.